What happens when life breaks down when there's this sort of principle?
Thank you.